You know, energy is a huge expense for supermarkets. A 50,000 square foot store spends more than $200,000 annually on electricity. And here is the cold, hard truth. Nearly half of that is spent on refrigeration. In most cases, a CO2 booster system is more energy efficient than a traditional HFC-based refrigeration system. Supermarkets using a CO2 booster system can save anywhere from 5 to 18% on energy bills depending on store location. This is especially true in cooler climates. Here's the math. A 50,000 square foot supermarket with a traditional HFC system will spend about $121,000 a year. The same supermarket operating a CO2 booster system will spend about $108,000 a year in annual operating costs. The higher your local utility rate, the greater the savings. That's an annual savings of more than $12,000 and a 10.6% reduction in your energy expense that you can count on year after year. Hill Phoenix Second Nature CO2 Systems, the best way to future-proof your business. To learn more, please visit our website today.